that sort here, I took a little jot and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Are you selling that pride?
Hell of a nosebleed you had there, Park.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
Doesn't seem like I've seen you before. Welcome.
Easy, boy.
Thank you.
combat swords here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back. Oh, please.
Can't think of a good reason to say no.
Oh, thank you, sir. Shall I hop up there on the back with you?
Your legs work, don't they?
Well, yes, I suppose. It's just a little demeaning.
What are you doing out here anyway? This clearly ain't your natural habitat.
No, I'm just visiting. I'm from New York City, actually.
You don't say.
Oh, yes. There was some talk at the country club about this burgeoning little resort town called Strawberry. So I thought it might be quite the trip to see what all the fuss was. Perhaps make a few investments while it was still undervalued. Turns out I was made the fool.
Not enjoying it, Dan?
It's a town of splinters, if you could call it much of a town at all. I'd hardly stepped off the carriage and I'd taken in the whole place. I suppose some might call it charming. Let me tell you, charm is not worth much these days. You show me a timber frame shack and I'll show you Broadway. And meanwhile, you have this mayor, a quite intolerable blowhard. A little bespoke woodwork and he thinks this is a cultural hub? The man's completely deluded. Well, I should give him some credit. He must be quite the salesman. He did get me out here after all, more fool me. Now I'm tromping through the leaves in the muck with some cowboy. No offense.
Cocksucker.
Little taken.
Yeah!
Oh, yes. This does look familiar. Oh! Are we close to town? You've rescued me from the depths! You seem quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind. Maybe stay in town for now, huh?
A rock and a hard place. Thanks anyway.
How a fool like you could survive in New York is beyond me.
I'll have you know I'm a theater producer of some renown.
You're nothing more than a wallet and some hair cream.
Excuse me? You're a real piece of work.
New Yorkers. Jesus.
Selling that pride.
So,
oh, you there! Please help me! I'm out! Oh, God, I'm out! Good riddance!
Won't take long, boy.
Lucky this is poplar, how common it is.
Folks will enjoy eating that. Hi there, kitty. Hey there, kitty. Damn cat.
Pleasure doing business.
Shoot, whiskers.
You look hungry. here most days.
Stop slinking around here.
Mister?
Making me sweat just looking at you.
Don't ask my deputies to do nothing I want to do myself. Hell of a nosebleed you had there, Park.
Ain't nothing to worry about.
A real fool won't change if it looked like that.
Each to their own, my friend.
Always welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
Can I get a hot bath, please?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Hey, you need someone to take over for you?
Yeah, okay. Sure.
Good. Now relax. You'll be clean as a whistle. You let me know if you need a scrub anywhere else.
So how are things with you?
I'm good, thank you.
I do not like getting older.
Oh, I'm sure.
I don't half gossip around here.
The more you get to know this place...
Oh, you're very professional.
Oh, gosh, that really means a lot.
So, what do you do for fun?
Oh, I don't know. I'm learning to read lately.
How did a nice lady like you end up in a place like this?
You'll just have to get to know me better, won't you?
Anyway, I'll stop rabbiting on now.
Don't you worry about a thing. You're so kind. Does that feel good?
All right, I think I'm good.
You take care.
You look fine up. Feeling fresh, I hope? Need a place to stay while you're in town? We got rooms, if the hotel's full. Enjoying that air? Yeah, none sweeter than strawberry.
Howdy.
Hello.
Hey there. Hello, sir. Hello, mister.
How do you do?
I have to say, life is pretty good.
Oh, good, good.
Well, time's a-wasting. Bye.
Hi. Okay there? Hey, mister.
How'd you do?
Seem like I've seen you before. Welcome. You must travel a lot if you've made it all the way over here. Now grab some items for your camp. Coffee, hunting supplies, biscuits, canned items. All along the perimeter of the shop. You know, much as I don't like them, these tourists coming through do seem to very much like my store. Sure. If you're looking for anything else, there's a catalog on the counter. Folks come in for that all the time. All right.
What's up? Never better. Well, good on you.
Uh-huh.
Let me see.
Hello? Don't you work too hard now. Hello? Never let it be said they're afraid of work around these parts.
Geez, customers sure love that. Something you're interested in? Popular even with the tourists here.
Got what I need. Thank you. This way. Come on.
Nice to see you.
I'd like a room, please.
Room's ready whenever you need.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old. Old and kind of sad. No wonder they all leave you. You sour-faced idiot. You ain't fooling no one.
Hey, what's gotten into your head?
What? Good boy.
Welcome back.
Thank you.
okay there.
Oh, I'm in bad sorts here. I took a little jolt and have managed to get myself hopelessly lost. I am staying in Strawberry. If you could just guide me back.
Nah, I gotta keep moving. Keep walking straight, you'll come out somewhere.
Well then, and here I thought people were kind out west. My corpse will lay upon your soul. Hello! Why won't anyone help me? Have you reconsidered? That is good news.
Whoa, easy.
Selling that pride.
Thank you for your help.
Well, well, looks like I did not need you after all. I'm sure you're disappointed.
How a fool like you could survive in New York is beyond me.
I'll have you know I'm a theater producer of some renown.
You're nothing more than a wallet and some hair cream.
Excuse me, you're a real piece of work.
You know, I'm starting to think maybe you don't make it back to this town you hate so much.
You yokels are crazy!